call, may I please have a grammarian report?
Certainly. I always find it difficult to do the grammarian report because everyone is so articulate here. Emily, there was nothing. Sandra, I'm not your evaluator, but that was just a great icebreaker. There was one part where you talked about the sunlight and the water trickling down on your face, which was really good. Everyone could picture that. You stumbled over one sentence toward the end, so I wasn't quite sure if it was grammatically correct or not. Jesse, you used the word of the day. George, I liked, there was one part which I believe your evaluator mentioned as well, where you talked about ghostly pallor, which was really a good visual. Everyone can picture that. Ruth, you said, then actually, I'm trying to read my notes here. You said, then actually, something. Oh, I know what you said. You said, take that, and then actually do blah, blah, blah. And you probably should have just said, take that and do the action. So you had the two words, then actually, or just extra words. And you started a few sentences with I mean, which could just be left off. Vaughn, you used the word party, get together, have fun. And I kept thinking, any second now he's going to say shindig. You never say I was like, any second now. Christine, you said so that a couple times. Daniel, nothing. Adam, nothing. Michael, nothing. Kim, you said gonna. You could have said going to. Sworna, you said more, better. You could have just said better. And that's it.